Welcome to 2 Minute Tech Tips. Today I'm going to talk to you about submitting assignments on Canvas using your Chromebook camera. So first of all, I'm going to go down to the circle in the bottom section of your Chromebook and look for the camera. Sometimes it does show up right away. Other times you have to search for it. So I'm going to type in camera and click on that app to open it up. Once the app is open, now you can see me, and you can just take a photo. What you'll do is you'll hold your work up in front of the screen and take that photo. I do, however, like the square option. When I switch over to that, it takes out some of the background on the sides, so it's nice. It focuses on the work more. You can also do a video option, so you could switch over to video and take a video, but when you're ready, you just snap a picture of the photo. I'm going to click on the image down at the bottom, and when it opens up, I can rename that image so that you can stay organized. So I recommend possibly putting a date on there, so I could put 8/28/2020 and maybe name the assignment. You may want to name it English homework or math homework or whatever the assignment is so that you can stay organized. And then if you click off of it, it will save that name. And I can close out of that because I'm finished with that. I'm also finished with my camera. Now I'm going to go to Canvas, and this is an assignment that the student has already submitted, but I'm going to walk you through the process of resubmitting. So I would just click up at the top where it says Submit Assignment. Once I've done that, I'm going to choose the file that I want to upload. I do have to find that file, and it might pop up right away like you see here, or it may be under images. So if I click on images, I can see all of the images that are on my computer, but I can see the one that I want to submit. So I'm going to click on it and go to open. And then I would submit assignment. I'm not going to overwrite what the student's already done, but I could submit assignment there. Now, if I had recorded a video, I could also upload that under media. I would just click media, upload media. And then switch over to the upload and select the video file that I had previously recorded. So this is a simple way that you can use your Chromebook camera to upload your assignments to Canvas.